Find the place value of 3 in 4,356. Now, whenever I think about place value, and the more you do practice problems on this, it'll become a little bit of second nature. But whenever I see a problem like this, I like to expand out what 4,356 really is. So let me rewrite the number. So if I were to write, and I'll write it in different colors. So 4,356 is equal to, and just think about how I just said it. It is equal to 4,000 plus 300 plus 300 plus 50 plus 50 plus 6. And you can come up with that just based on how we said it. 4,356. Now, another way to think about this is just like saying this is four thousands, plus, or you could even think of and, so plus 300s, plus 50, you could think of it as five tens, plus 6, and instead of 6, we could say plus six ones. And so if we go back to the original number, 4,356, this is the same thing as 4, I'll write it down, 4, let me see how well I can, I'll write it upright, this is the same thing as 4,000s, 300s, five tens, and then 6 ones. So when they ask, what is the place value of 3 in 4,356? We're concerned with this 3 right here. And its place value, it's in the hundreds place. If there was a 4 here, that would mean we're dealing with 400. If there's a 5, 500s. It's the third from the right. This is the ones place. That's 6 ones, 5 tens, 300. So the answer here is it is in the hundreds place. It is in the hundreds place.